So I heard this the other day and it made a lot of sense to me because I've probably been guilty of this. Because you've got to remember, the stuff that I share with you is a lot easier to talk about than it is to do. But I heard the other day somebody asked the question, they said, "Are you helping them with their dreams or are you their nightmare?" That a powerful question?